future cars. Can a new Nissan Stygia answer our Skyline wagon prayers? For many petrol heads, there's nothing more enticing than a high-performance wagon. Sadly these days, the offerings are fairly limited unless you want something German and very expensive. Nonetheless, one wagon that has always caught our attention is the Japanese market Nissan Stygia. Produced between 1996 and 2007, it was a Skyline-based and infused, turbocharged V6 powerhouse with immense cult status. So what could a modern-day Stygia look like? Let's envisage further. Muscular design. This study adopts Nissan's current styling philosophy, incorporating a dominant V-shaped grille, wedge headlamps and sheet metal surfacing inspired by the upcoming new Altima. The front fenders, hood and pillars are a deliberate ploy to visually link it with the current GTR, somewhat appropriate since the two nameplates have shared mechanicals in the past. Like the original Stygia, it has shorter than usual rear doors and long side glass. Lower door scallops flick down towards the rear wheels for that go fast appearance. Whilst the rear is finished off with a vertical tailgate, quad exhausts and boomerang styled LED tail lights. VR and variable compression powerhouses. The first and second generation, WC34 and M35, Stygia were offered with a range of Skyline based powertrains, including the RB series in 2.0, 2.5T and 2.6-liter twin-turbo, 260 RS, guises. Later on, the M35 era employed VQ series engines in 2.5, 2.5T, 3.0 and 3.5-liter formats. Whilst those were good engines, today's power game has moved on. Nissan's 298 kilowatts per 399 horsepower, 3.0-liter, twin-turbo V6, VR30DDTT, would do just nicely here. Power would be sent to either the rear or all four wheels, via a 7-speed automatic transmission. Oddly, the most interesting variant could come in the form of Infiniti's latest variable compression ratio engine. Codenamed KR20, this 2.0-liter turbocharged unit debuted in the 2019 QX50. It combines decent power with diesel-like efficiency, making for a potent entry-level option. Rivals of the past and present. Many of the Stygia's past competitors have been put out to pasture due to the obsession with SUVs, low sales and ever-tightening emissions standards. Midsize wagons like Subaru's Legacy GTB, Toyota Caldina GTT and Mitsubishi Lightning VR4 were a hoot to drive and are daily missed. Today, the competition is rather varied and restrictive depending on where you live in the world. On the smaller side, a new Stygia would battle against VW's Golf R wagon, Skoda Octavia VRS and Subaru Levorg. And if price weren't an issue, you could add Audi's RS4, Volvo V60 Polestar and AMG C63 wagon to the mix too. Nevertheless, no matter what make, model, size and price scale you're looking at, the more wagons there are, the more the world will be a better place. Hope you're reading Nissan.